Indiana Governor Holcomb has signed a COVID-19 liability law for businesses. The law will protect businesses, including nursing homes, against lawsuits related to COVID-19 if employees were exposed to COVID-19 at their place of business.